If we want to reuse a piece of code or business logic, then we put it inside a function. Once we put it inside a function, that function can be called wherever we want that logic to be executed. Or even we can assign that function to an event, to a browser event, and that function will be invoked whenever that event happens. We'll learn more about event handling in the next section. Examples of functions are createUser, where you can code the creation of a user, and this function can be called throughout our application wherever we want to create a user. Another example is displayResults. If you want to display the results at multiple places in our application, we'll code it in one place and then we can reuse it wherever we want by simply invoking that function. The syntax for a function starts with a function keyword followed by the name of the function, whatever name you want to give it, followed by brackets and then the body of the function within flower brackets. You can also have parameters within these brackets. You will learn more about that in the next lectures. Let's work on a hands-on example. Create new file. Copy over the code from the last one, which is break and continue. Paste it. Change the title to functions. Delete everything inside script. Create a function. Function is the keyword that you should use. Display, which will display an alert to the end user. Inside the body, alert. Within double quotes, my first JS function. Save it. Under JavaScript, create a new folder called functions. functions.html. Simply creating a function will not do anything. We'll have to invoke that function in our application or program. Display, to invoke a function, we use the name of the function followed by brackets. Save it. Go to your Finder and open this in a web browser. JavaScript, functions, functions.html. You don't see an alert. Go back that there is something wrong with our code. Function, display, flower bracket. There is no double quotes at the end, so add that. Save it, come back to the web browser, refresh, and it says my first JS function. Now you can invoke this function multiple times. You need not repeat this entire logic. Simply calling the function will repeat that logic for 4 times here. Go to the web browser, enter. First alert, second, third, and fourth, and we are done. And always remember that the names of a function are case sensitive. So if I try to use capital D here, you will see that the alert comes only 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. The fourth time there is a problem because the names of the functions are case sensitive. We should only use the lowercase if it is lowercase, and if it is uppercase, we can use uppercase as well.